The COVID-19 pandemic has had a huge impact on the tourism industry due to the resulting travel restrictions as well as slump in demand among travelers. And therefore, government keeps economic recovery in the tourism industry. One of the way by giving tourism discount worth 2.35 million rupiah for each person in 2021.
Latest data shows that a 65% drop in international tourist arrivals in the first 6 months of 2020. Even worse, the number goes larger as the COVID-19 pandemic still shows no sign of slowing down. Therefore, Ministry of Tourism and Creative Economy plans apply economic recovery by giving stimulus to the industry. For instance, in the near time, government will give tourism discount of 2.35 million rupiah for each person in 2021. The discount is a form of ministry's step to recover tourism industry. Government not only gives stimulus to these entrepreneurs, service providers or tourist transportations, but also for the domestic tourists. Deputy Minister of Tourism and Creative Economy, Angela Tanusudipjo, stated that the Ministry of Tourism is indeed optimizing domestic tourist visits to recover the drop in the foreign tourist arrivals.
Kami sebetulnya sudah menyiapkan program diskon pariwisata. Ini di mana gunanya untuk mendorong paket wisata, pembelian paket wisata domestik. Karena kita melihat memang isu selain tadi ya, isu fear factor orang untuk berpergian, salah satu isu sekarang ini adalah daya beli. Gitu. Jadi ini kita akan membuat program ini. Jadi tadi catatan dari Pak Sandi juga mengatakan jangan hanya hotel saja, jangan hanya transportasi saja. Nah ini nanti di dalam program ini betul nggak hanya hotel, nggak hanya transportasi, tapi berbagai produk wisata lainnya. Ini kita akan menjadikan paket di sini. Tentunya akan kerjasama dengan stakeholders.
In addition to the discount program, the government also prepares a grant of 3.3 trillion rupiah, of which 30% is given to the local governments to restore tourism in their area, while 70% is given to business actors to provide supporting health protocol infrastructure at tourism sites. From Jakarta, Muhammad Olga for IDX Channel.